Hey everyone, Cody here, and today we'll be doing a stamped or stippled painting. We'll be using turquoise, purple, black and white. That good there. So there's our colors. I don't know if you can see them. We're using plastic to do the stipple. White. And black. Ultimately, I think we're going to need just a little bit more purple. And now we can make it. I'm gonna add a little more white because the white tends to get lost in these paintings. You gotta keep rotating it or they start to become muddy. Just checking to see if we have any gaps, which we do in the white actually. So need to kind of get that squared away. just check to see if the whole painting got covered. I'm gonna pull some of this over here just so that it there's less chance of it pooling. If it looks like some of these areas want to pool, they want to, you know, pull into the middle. So I'm gonna try to eliminate that by taking some of those colors and dispersing them elsewhere. Actually, add none. And that's a white spot. So I don't want to keep going too much. So once you start to lose the paint and you do the dabble, it creates the small dabbles, or dabs, or whatever you want to call them, pockets. I want the large pockets, so I'm not going to do that anymore. Just going to move some purple over here, over here, over here, and we're done. So, while I still have the paint gloves on, go ahead and pull this off so you can see what it looks like. Up a little too much of the corner, so we'll pull it back the other way and see if we can salvage it. Okay. Now, believe it or not, this is okay. Believe that I can get it to stay. Actually, I'll just go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and tear it off. Once I have the painting kind of done, you actually won't see that edge because the paintings get framed and matted. So you actually won't see. You won't see that rip there because it'll get matted down. But that's it for the painting. Let me go ahead and take my gloves off so I can show you guys. I actually like this one. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. I'll catch you guys in another one. Take care.